Okay, I wanted to show you something that turned up in the post today. This is a USB2GO host cable. It allows you to plug your Samsung S3 into any types of USB device you can think of. Joysticks, memory card readers, using particular types of software on your phone, things like your digital DSLR camera for remote shooting. In this case, what I'm going to show you is memory card. Simply plug it in. Mass storage is connected. Okay, we're going through the file manager. USB drive A, and there's everything that was on the memory card. Really quick and easy. You can use the host cable to hook up all sorts of stuff. I've seen people doing keyboards and mice, game controllers. I'm working on that at the moment, but it seems to take quite a bit of fiddling around to get it configured. But one of the things I want to show you later is how to use your digital SLR camera, like a Canon, and use your phone as a viewing and shooting device. So you hook up your phone to your digital SLR camera, you can see what's going on through the camera lens, and you can manipulate all of the camera settings. Just waiting to be able to borrow my mate's digital SLR camera, so we have two of them. One so that we can manipulate it with the phone, and one so we can actually film what's happening. If you want to get one of these yourself, my tip would be, go onto Amazon, do a search for the Samsung Galaxy S2 host cable. It works on the S3, and it'll only cost you about £2. There's some sort of third-party manufactured ones, which cost a couple of quid, or you're looking between £10 and £15 for the Samsung one. Why get the Samsung one when that works fine?